New tonight, we've learned recently Reno Fire Crews responded to a home in the area after a car crashed into it. Now, we aren't sure when this happened or in what neighborhood, but Reno firefighters say they were able to get the person out of the car and taken to the hospital. The car did crash into a post of the home, but luckily there wasn't more serious damage.